Stormy weather across parts of the Midwest and the Plains on this Friday. We saw some showers early on Friday morning, pushed through northwestern Iowa. They've been weakening as they've been moving through the Hawkeye State, but behind that, a line has developed, and along that line, more showers, more storms will fire up as we go through our Friday afternoon. So with the clouds, the rain showers around, not quite as hot as some of the weather we've seen over the past several weeks. Upper 80s for highs, 90s out to the west of us with near triple-digit heat across a good chunk of western Kansas. As far as the forecast for today, here's the storm predictor. Watch right along in here, mid to late afternoon. Some showers, some storms develop, but quickly push off to the south. So by 9, 10 o'clock this evening, they'll be out of here. Skies will go clear to partly cloudy with less clouds, especially the west of the metro. Now, there is a slight risk of severe weather, especially late day across eastern Nebraska, western Iowa, northwestern Missouri. Biggest threat will be the possibility of some large hail, maybe some strong wind gusts, 60, 65 miles an hour with some of the stronger storms. That's a slight risk for later on our Friday. Going forward in time overnight, rain continues to move out, but clouds do move in across most of Iowa and then around the metro. But west of us, a sunny start of the day on Saturday, and then going through the day on Saturday, sunshine increases across the area. Skies turn mostly sunny with a light northeast breeze. Temperature-wise, warm but not unusual to end the month of July. Highs will be pushing 90 with lower to middle 90s out to the west of us. The forecast for today, showers and thunderstorms likely through 4 and 5 o'clock. Some of those could be on the strong to severe side, especially south of the metro, partly cloudy by 10.